Toppling Hour is finished. How about that, Ellie Roche, huh? So we wanted to do some stuff that was fresh and interesting and new for you. We haven't really written anything fresh and interesting and new. So in order to freshen things up a bit, to help us out with this first song, will you please welcome to the stage the incredibly talented Zoe Keating. This first song, it is not new. In fact, it is several years old, but we are going to continue singing it as long as it remains relevant.
George R. R. Martin, please write and write faster. You're not going to get any younger, you know. Winter is coming, I'm growing impatient, and you've still got two whole damn books left to go. I curse the day that my friend ever loaned me an old dog-eared paperback called Game of Thrones. How could I know that this seed would grow into an addiction that held me right down to my bones? Now my books finger eyes are for the masses, indignant, entitled, and waiting for a word. That the Great Big Glacier has finally published 900 more pages of why does every new verse of your song keep taking you so bad and on? George R. R. Martin, please write and write faster. Please give us foil feather and sigils and steel. We need our allotments of incest and intrigue and six-page descriptions of every last meal. So write, George, write like the wind. Took 5 years to chronicle Narnia. Tolkien had 12 years and Rowling took 10. Lucas spent nearly 3 decades on Star Wars, and we all know how that one turned out in the end. You're not our fiction, you're not a machine, and we don't mean to dictate how you spend your days. But please bear in mind, in the time that you had, William Shakespeare churned out 35 freaking plays. And if you keep writing so slow, you'll hold up the HBO show. This week, Zoe Keating, ladies and gentlemen. Zoe Keating! George R. R. Martin, please write and write faster, because we won't stop fighting until we're appeased. Wrap out the chapters and your quadratic. Stop killing our favorite characters, please. And write, George.
Like the wind,
George R. R. Martin, please write and write faster.
Like before you are dead, George, please write like the wind.
How are y'all doing? Y'all on the 5-2-1 rule?
Yeah!
5 hours of sleep, 2 meals a day, 1 shower a day. Learn to live and love it. I got 2 out of 3 of those working.
Your job is to find out which one sticks. But I think we'll all know.